Hey guys, so I thought I'd do another quick video to show you guys some of these different varieties of Buffalo River I got. I've made some bifaces out of some of the different types we got. We collected from a lot of different areas, but it's all really nice stuff. Like I said, this stuff can be heat treated, not the black stuff. The black stuff, I've heard from a reliable source that it will blow up if you try to heat it. So the black, if it's got black in it, like this stuff, I just chip it raw. And it chips fine raw. It's killer stuff. That's why it won't heat treat. It's so delicate already. But the black stuff, I'll be mixing the black in with the gray, so you'll be getting a little bit of everything, unless you specifically tell me you want, one or the other. But there's this black, there's a brown. I won't be able to sort out all the different colors, so don't do me like that. Don't say I want 6 brown pieces and 5 gray and 2 bullseye and 8 black or whatever. It'll just be a mix of this stuff, but I'm trying to get some of the good black stuff in each box, so everybody can have some to try. But it's all real nice stuff, so you can see kind of what it is. Some different shades, lighter grays and browns. Some bullseye. There's a lot of bullseye stuff in there. Another piece of the black stuff. So, figured maybe I could show you some of the different varieties, just in case you're on the fence about it. And let's go ahead and try to finish. Maybe we'll finish this Clovis up. Or maybe not. Let's work on this thing here. I need to make a Lost Lake. So let's see what I can do with this piece. Thin this base out a little bit more. That fracture. force that one across there. Right here. Hit up a little bit too high. Hear my neighbors out there doing some shooting. Be able to reach that one. Sore wrist is causing me to make me slow down a little bit. It's a good thing. Not want to go through there. Switch over to the smaller bopper here. much of that one. Did the same thing on the last preform. I got steps right there. Almost made it. Not quite. There we go. That one helped. Gotcha. Getting there. Let's see if I can get some notches in this thing. Might notice I'm taking two flakes. Trying to keep it widened down a little bit for me there. good. Get another one in there. Yeah. See if I can go ahead and get it going over here. Barb. I'm gonna have to match this one to that one. Come on, fair. A little bit of a decent edge on it. Whenever you're trying to put a left-hand bevel on a piece, if you're holding it, you're right-handed and the point's pointing towards you, it's a good way to, easy way to remember that you're flaking like this. That'll be a left-hand bevel when you hold the point out in front of you. I don't want to take too much off this surface here, because if it's got a left-hand bevel, this needs to be flat on this side. Just kind of smooth that out a little bit there along the edge. I don't know if it's the prettiest one I ever made, but it'll work. Side there don't look too bad. Yeah, it looks all right. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed Raw Buffalo River. Let me know if you are interested in any of that material. Just shoot me an email. Brad's the Arrowheads at gmail.com. Thanks, y'all.